I'm so sorry. That was totally my bad.
Now, being a lioness is a lot more than just wearing a uniform.
I expect discipline. I expect determination.
I am so sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, it was totally my fault. I wasn't looking.
Well, I'm Patrick.
Ava.
I saw you at tryouts yesterday. You got some good moves.
Thanks. You're on the team, I presume?
What gave it away? You need a ride home?
Oh, no, that's okay. Thanks. My mom's supposed to pick me up soon.
Another time. You made the team!
What gave it away?
I saw you were talking with Patrick. You could do better.
What do you mean?
He's a backup receiver. Being in my squad means you can have any guy you want.
Stay away from them, especially Katrina.
Allison!
She got arrested last year.
Drunk and disorderly.
She actually made the squad.
Allison was a lioness.
Several initiations will be taking place in the coming weeks.
You, on the other hand, were a hot mess.
She was just scared. Haley's off the team. Wait, please. I'm sorry. What if we had all failed?
You didn't.
Hey, what's up, Ava?
People are just nice because they like watching me in a tight skirt.
I know, I do. I was just thinking, maybe if you wanted, we could grab a burger or something after practice.
Are you asking me out?
Yes. You know, she asked me out last year.
Wait, Katrina Smith asked you out?
I mean, it's not that hard, is it? She kissed me. I like you, Ava.
Was there a problem?
Go away, Katrina.
Shay wanted me to tell you that she's not interested in you.
You've been jealous since day one.
Hey, I just wanted to make sure that we were cool.
Yeah.
Now I don't have to pretend to like Patrick anymore. Gross.
I thought you made out with him at the after party.
Katrina had me do it just to screw with Ava. Maybe now she can stop being such a psycho.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yes.
But for the hottest lioness. At least you'll finally get to see what's under Ava's shirt.
Our lives, baby! Are you insane? Disconnect it now!